Okay, smart cities. Raja Ram, can you say me how IoT can be helpful for smart cities?
CCTV map, Google map.
Google map, if you give means, what is the use of Google map? In traffic management. people are coming and collecting, right? Corporation recycling. People are coming and collecting.
Recycling
is not an IoT management, right? That is managing the environment using recycling instead of throwing the waste things away. So see, nowadays in corporate, what they do? See, they gave the waste packages, right? So they come and collect in a car, not this vehicle. They come and collect it in a vehicle, right? So, but it might not be food. So you have to fix a sensor inside the waste bucket. That means waste bucket. So once sensor is fixed, it will say it is empty or it is full. Once it is full, it will inform the driver of the vehicle that it is full. So they can come and collect the waste management waste again. When it is off means what is the disadvantage? We need not waste our time, right? Energy, right? That means that the energy consumption vehicle they are coming and collecting, right? So they are spending what? Petrol, diesel and all energy they are. Energy consumption is that. So to avoid the energy wastage, what we can do? If we provide the sensor, then it will indicate whether the basket is full or off or whether it is empty. Sometimes we will not throw anything, right? Sometimes people are not there, means they will not throw. So it will inform so that energy consumption we can avoid. That means wastage of energy consumption can be avoided by this way, using IoT devices. See, the information will be given to who? The drivers. It will get an alert in the basket is full. That means a threshold level when it reaches, it will inform. Because it should not overflow, right? Yes or no? So whenever it reaches a threshold level, it will inform the driver of the vehicle to come and collect that things. So automatically they will come and collect that waste. So everything, what is the input given in all the smart things? What is the input? A sensor is fixed. Without that things live, we can live. That means the data analytics, everything we are doing as live things. Are able to follow, it's not recorded or not anything. Lively we are doing this, but that will help you to improve this thing. That means we can avoid the energy consumption and wastage of money, right? The next one, utility management. Utility management. See, what do you mean?
What is the other you can see that?
See, you can switch on and see. You can see from my
traffic.
do you mean by environmental monitoring? What do you mean by environmental monitoring? Yes?
IoT devices you can fix in the environment. What is the use? Yes?
Pollution.
Pollution, yes. Air pollution also we can avoid. Water pollution, see somebody is doing something under the water, right? Some people know. See, if the tank is nearby, means what people will do? Yes? What people will do? See me? See, if I am able to monitor from a distance, what I can do? I can catch over the people, right? Yes or no? So, water pollution also I can avoid. Air pollution also I can avoid, right? Cities using their vehicles, right? Yes? So, environmental well-being. Now, the final one, public transport. What do you How can you avoid the IoT devices servicing public transport? Can anyone say? Manoj, is it a public transport? See, public transport, how IoT devices is useful? Not only safety, but safety also you can see. Another thing? Yes? See, if it is crowded,
devices, right?